guys, so we helped the AI get himself into the system, since he it's just an AI. So what I need to do now is I'm gonna help David out a little bit more.
I want you to imagine this target as that security guard who caught you and that reporter in the
All right. Well, that should be a problem. But it's gonna be another long one. Son of a Beldrack. Holy cow, bro. Why is it so freaking hard to freaking kill something? Are you kidding? Yeah. Okay, so apparently they're just gonna melee these fools. Oh, hello. Okay, seems like they're coming toward to me. Who?
Better you than me.
Alright, it looks like this sucker ain't that far. Fortunately, they're just side missions. Once I kill this sucker, I need to freaking unlock a freaking gunsmith. Otherwise, I ain't gonna last for much longer. Ow. Come on out. Oh, hey. Fist to fist.
Just like Johnny taught me.
All right, target eliminated.
Remember what went down at your first meeting with those lobbyists? I imagine taking out these Zin would be pretty similar.
All right, then. Well, let's take care of business then. Hey, fireball. Yeet.
Oh.
Where did that guy at? Oh, there he is. Oh. Yeah. We're in traffic.
When you're the head of state, you set your own rules. And this simulation is the same way.
Oh, boy. Well, I'm going to see how well this is going to go. Right now, I need to see... Right after this, I need to seriously unlock a guns place. Because I don't think I'm going to last very much longer if I do not get don't upgrade my guns. Okay, it's just right here. Oh boy. Truck! Oh. off. Now, bite that twat. Ow. Dwop. Dwop. Ah, the pain. Woohoo, cartwheel. Well, it's more like the Patrick Starfish. Ow. Dwop. Huh. Ow. Well, that sucked. Ooh. Ow. Ah, oh, come on, that was pathetic. Ooh. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Ooh. Ooh. That's not enough. Gotta keep going. Gotta keep the pipe. Don't bite. Don't.
Holy shit.
Oh jeez. Oh yeah. This is gonna hurt. Oh. At least I know I'll be able to complete the mission. Oh. Okay, this song ain't good. Okay, this song ain't gonna do anything for me. I need to get, need to find open road and just YOLO. Oh boy.
I hate the landing.
Oh crap. Whop. Don't. Don't. Oh. Oh crap. Starfish out now. Hoop and YOLO. This is just absolute pain. Whop.
Quit cutting me off.
Taxi, go up. Oh, that was horrible. Hoop and yo! Fuck me! Ow. Blah. Bye. Why am I just gliding? Blah. Ow. Oh, that sucked. Oh. Ow. Bro, why is gliding down? Whoa. Ooh, that would have been painful. That would have made for good points, too. Ow. And yellow. Wah. Oh, I'm going straight to traffic. Oh, and that was it. Ow. Ooh, I was close to getting gold. But it, the pain. Got anything else for me, David? Gotta shut down the hotspot. Okay.
So just like, well, I don't really know, but Kinsey says this one needs shutting down.
All right, guys, I made it over to this hotspot. Let's see what I can do here. Disabling the first generator. Now off to the next one. Oop, that's a freeze. That's the freeze one. Oop. Disable this generator. Yeah, go away. Let me destroy the generator. Sick idiot. Oh my. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Holy mackerel. Whoa. Okay. Ow. What do I got? What do I got? This gun. Will you just knock it off? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, ice, ice, ice. Ugh. Oh man, I'm so glad those abilities are still active. And nighty night. Actually quite challenging with a high difficulty. Okay, I'll just glide the rest of the way there. So that's how I... Uh-oh. Oh, that ain't good. Wah! Well, that didn't go according to plan. Okay, well, at least there's a backup one. Stop shooting the car! Ooh, up, 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 up. I got it. Apparently, I gotta bring it to, oh, for the love of my freaking. Oh, yeah, real classic, Zinyak. Real freaking classic. At least I'm glad that the sucker is able to, Oh, there we go. It's square. Square on the PlayStation 3, guys. And like that. Got another mission.
When you have a message, you have to be clear, concise, and make sure it's big. Just like leveling a city block.
Alright, well, looks like we have to go very far, so I'm gonna have to stop with the recording again. Dang, nabbit. Alright, looks like I'm at the spot. I don't know what the... I know what to do now. Oh, baby. Wait. Oh, I think you can touch away. Shot down there, but I shot it. That's a tank right there. Am I at the military base? No, I guess not. UFO mayhem. Got the gold on that again. Yeah, buddy. That's how we do it. All right, let's see how much of the, wait a minute. Apparently, there's still one more thing I have to do, and that is meet Keith back at the ship. So, hang on, I'll be right back.
You know, wait a minute. This all really takes me back. You want to do some more? Come by.
Okay, I don't see why not. All right, Keith, what you gotta say?
We've all had enough of some yet shit. Do this, and you can set your own terms in this fight.
I need every advantage I can get.
Yeah, absolutely. Limitless sprinting? Oh! Well, I don't mind if I do. I don't know what I just bought, but hey, I just bought. Also, I bought a freaking, increased stamina up. That way I'm able to, keep flying across the world. But anyways, I think I'm gonna leave it right there. So anyways, leave a like, leave a comment, and, yeah, next episode, we're gonna help the AI out to make sure they escapes and gets it to a new body. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for today, and I will see you guys later.